The assets that are excluded from the division of assets in a Texas divorce include assets such as separate property assets. This can be an inheritance. This can be items that you owned before the marriage, or VA disability is also considered a non-divisible asset when you divorce, and then anything that is included in a premarital agreement. And this can fluctuate between pets all the way to opting out of any community property being acquired during the marriage.